So now we're going to take all of those render passes and we're going to create a presentation, a demo, a modeling demo reel with all of them. So let's go to Preferences in After Effects. This is After Effects CC. And I'm going to have my sequence footage at 24 frames per second. So this is, let's start with that. And I'm going to just drag. I have all of my different, I have beauty, I have occlusion, wireframe, and depth. I'm going to pull it over. And what I'm going to do is I want these to interpret footage, loop. I'm going to loop them 10 times. Okay. And I want to pre-multiply this because it's on a black background. I'm going to pre-multiply. That keeps it from having a black outline. Okay, this one I'm going to loop, and I'm going to pre-multiply, and I'm going to loop it 10 times. Interpret footage. 10. Pre-multiply. And Z depth. I don't need to pre-multiply. I can just do interpret footage file and loop 10 times. Alright. Now I grab all of these and I create a new composition, single composition with all of these. I have my beauty here, my occlusion, my wireframe, and my Z depth. I'm going to create a solid that is kind of a light gray. And I'm going to use this as my background. And I'm going to put it right about here. And so my beauty is nice. The occlusion pass, I'm going to multiply. And that gives me the nice shadows on the ground. And then I have my wireframe here. So this is going to be pretty easy. I can turn on transparency, opacity right here. I press T. And at 100, so this will do a full rotation, I'm going to put a keyframe. And then at 200, I'm going to turn this off. Actually, let's make this like 150. And then at 300, oh, yeah, there we go. So the occlusion here, what is it doing? The occlusion gives it that nice shadow on top of my wireframe. So if this is just my background, this is my wireframe. I can just have the wireframe. I could just have the occlusion, but I want the wireframe and the occlusion and then the Intmon color on top.